nothing yet! Sure someone's here.
Access denied.
find you, you little shit.
That's done it. They'll be converging on your position, and the funicular will take some time to get there. It isn't a high-speed elevator.
Great.
Not to worry. I'm sure your new friends will make the wait interesting. I'll keep you up to date on his progress.
Thanks for nothing, Francis.
Your ride is there, Jensen. Get moving.
Yeah. I'm ready if he shows his face.
I do not have a confirmation yet! Hostile in the area! Keep searching! Get out here!
Damn it.
Intruder! fire! Stay down! Come out, you bastard! Shit! Lost.
I'll show you.
Down. You got away, but stay alert.
Stay alert! If he shows himself again, I want him! Anyone got him?
We may have a situation here.
Over there! You can't escape! Secure! Open wide! Bitch, intruder! run! Hostile is in the area. Form search team.
Hit the alarm!
Stand down. You got away, but stay alert.
Stay alert! He shows himself again, I want him!
No go!
We may have a situation here. Sweep the area! We've got a body here!
Hostile in the area, look alive!
Thank you. sir.
No go!
All clear down here.
We lost him. If he shows again, we make sure.
Stay alert! Search point.
If he shows himself again, I want him!
I'm beginning to think that not everything is what it appears to be at Pika's Communications.
And what gave you that idea? The hidden sub-basement, the fact that a 24-hour news network has been cleared of all workers, or the heavily armed guards trying to kill me?
Spare me the sarcasm. I'm talking about how easy it's been to bypass the firewall and access their systems. At least, parts of them.
Whatever do you mean?
I mean, I feel as if I'm being directed to some areas of the network and kept away from others. Only no security system I know of can do that on the fly.
Figure it out later, Richard. If I'm gonna catch Miss Cassan in action, I need a more accurate destination than the secret lair.
The hollow processing cloud you encountered in room 404 was accompanied by a massive power spike. The spike originated in one of the sub-basement's bigger rooms, 80211. I suspect that's where she broadcasts from.